All right, welcome back to the Forbidden West.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
A merchant. Here I am.
I think I'll leave that thing alone. Here, piggy, piggy. Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. That didn't work.
Can help here. Sounds like someone's in trouble. The officer in my med said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open. I think she's gonna need some backup. Sure, she's okay. Place to rest. Yes, it's still working.
142. Supply drop.
All right. Why? Oh. The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
What a bitch.
Rig of yours. It's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing? How did you figure all that out? I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help? You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot. How did you first hear the message? I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then, one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever. What do you think the message is? I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another.
It's a reading of the Holy Lornography.
To know what it means. Your rig's impressive. How does it work? Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does. And you set it up out here all alone? I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone. You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. Hagenwald seems so fine, you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I. Blast it all.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
Breaking things is pretty much what I do, lady. You were asking the wrong person.
Climbing. This easy? Gotta give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's a spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Enduring victory. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut. Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tanakh and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller, the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Oh. Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tanakh territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm... camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
And because I'm the protagonist.
Silga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
It's just going to end up being an old recording of yours truly, Johnny Dollar.
Was impressive.
I hear you got new armor. You're walking it off.
There's the Nora warrior everyone's talking about. Try that again.
there?
Move, soldier, move!
We must all...
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start? No, don't mind me. Just do a little climb. Where'd you get that cord, meat? Pinpoint that signal. Higher. Almost there.
You know, she does all this, and then she finds out there's a nice, easy staircase up.
Okay, let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silga's message. Just gotta look for a path. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. Bet I'll get a nice view if I glide down from here. Always good to have extra.
It appears I won round two, Mr. Pig.
My focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I need to fire the machines before I can look for the source. There you are. So, how to get to you? But I'll need to deal with these machines first. Set that machine on fire. All right, time to find my way to the signal source. Getting in that way. I should search for another way in. Oh, that looks promising. Right, into the water. There you are. Now, what's inside? Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message.
Aloy, the words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages, near and far. Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can take my garbage. I don't care.
Sometimes, people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring, all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts. Turned out well. Can't wait to try it.
Thank you.
Going down.
Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nikala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then. Their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
I'll wait here. I'll rest here until you return.
Yeah.
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around. Strange. Planks of wood.
What is it?
There's nothing on... I think there might be something under here.
Take my hand, Nakala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here.
Mine!
All right, I think we'll pick this up later.